Alright everyone, today is going to be a fun day, and that is because I am moving into my college campus for my sophomore year of college today. It's going to be fun, I'll take you guys along with, and so show you what that looks like, and let's have some fun today. So, I'm supposed to leave in like an hour, but I am not packed yet still. So I feel like the hardest part with this is that with the pandemic and everything, we're not really supposed to like bring a lot just in case we have to get sent home out of nowhere. And I have a lot of shoes. And I kind of want to bring a lot of them, but yeah. So it's definitely, I don't know what to bring. I want to bring a lot, but I feel like I'm bringing too much. But yeah, so I'm trying to just bring the essentials. But of course, I'm finding myself bringing stuff that I don't need. So I'm going to have to go through all that to make sure I only have stuff I need. But yeah, so I better get to it. So yeah, I have all of this. And also more stuff in my room. Something tells me it's too much. So I'm gonna have to cut back a little bit. Much better. Alright, so we finally got everything all packed up. We're about to head out, drive to school, and get all this unpacked. So I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. Alright, well, we just got to campus. I gotta go to campus safety now to get my key so I can get into my dorm. But definitely looks like it's about to rain. We definitely drove into a huge storm. So I was gonna make this moving process fun, but we'll figure out a way to make it happen.
Man, I just got back on campus and saw this.
That hurts. Oh my goodness. I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Gotta figure something out. Successfully got the key. And now it's pouring. So this is gonna be a fun time.
And that's where I'm at.
Well, we made it to my dorm. And of course it's raining, but we'll figure it out, I guess.
We made it.
We'll be right back.
They even gave us the own toilet paper. Oh my god. Plunger and everything. Got the shower. We even got the air conditioning. Didn't have that last year. That's gonna be clutch.
We're trying to figure out the bathroom situation right now with the locked doors and everything.
What do you guys want to say?
I don't.
What do you got to say, Pops?
Happy moving day.
Masks and all. Corona.
Look at this laundry room.
And you can even sit here while it's washing.
Oh my goodness. I don't know what the hell's in there, but... Tired up.
I'm done.
We're now about to eat some lunch. We got some Culver's, so excited about that. But moving process is just about complete, so let's keep at it, I guess.
So yeah, now that we're all moved in, now it's nice out. That's always fun. But yeah, so we just got everything all moved in. We're just checking the place out a little bit now, and we're gonna head over to Target, pick a couple things up real quick, and then everything will be just about finished up. So yeah, I will catch up with you guys in a little bit. Alright, so we just finished up at Target, grabbed a couple of things that we needed for the room. So we're gonna head on back. I'm gonna get the room all situated and get it all organized and everything. And then I'll show you guys around a little bit to give you a feel for what the room looks like.
Alright, so we just got back from Target. We went over there to grab a couple of things that we needed for the room. But I'm just gonna work on getting that all organized and getting the room looking like what I want it to look like. I'll give you guys a look at how it turned out, and I'll catch up with you guys in a little bit. So yeah, I finished up organizing my room and everything, and you guys just got a look at how my room turned out. I might be making some changes here and there a little bit throughout the way, but yeah, for the most part, it's what the room looks like. So it's gonna be a fun year. I really like this place. It's gonna be fun to live here. And as you guys can see, my roommate is not moved in yet. He moves in like, I think a week and a half, or something like that. So yeah, I have the room to myself for a while. It should be fun. Nice to have a little bit of relaxing time just to be able to come to the room and just hang out. And but yeah, so I'm excited to be here for a while, and it's gonna be fun. So yeah, I just said bye to my parents. They were helping me with the moving process and everything, and just getting everything moved in and situated and everything. So I'm really grateful for that and for them for helping me out with everything. So yeah, that's gonna wrap up the video today. Thank you guys for following along today. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I really appreciate it. And let me know what else you guys want to see, other videos and ideas and everything. But yeah, so take it easy, everybody, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Corona.